So now the people who had no land have their own farms. Things in the jungle might be uncomfortable, but at least they have planted their crops and can hope for a good harvest. Their new home is likely to be on the edge of one of the big new roads, such as the Trans-Amazonian Highway. It's an impressive sounding name, but really it's just a very long, single-track dirt road. The farm is probably near one of the frontier towns that have sprung up to cater for the incomers. These towns look for all the world like the Wild West towns on the cowboy films, with a general store, a saloon bar, a government land claim office, and a few other hastily erected wooden shacks.
Thank you.